Also breaking right now, service on the Fitchburg commuter rail line is at a standstill because a train hit a tractor trailer. You can see in these pictures from Littleton Fire, the train appears to have hit the back end of the truck at the Foster Street crossing. Littleton Fire says no one was hurt. They're asking people to avoid the area if you can.